Good evening, Kathleen.
Good evening, Kirby.
Sergeant, see that Mrs. York's bags are unloaded and taken to my quarters.
Yes, sir.
Welcome home, darling.
I see you still have that arsonist with you.
You mean Quincannon? He is a sergeant major in the United States Army. Anything he may have done long ago in the line of duty, he did in obedience to my orders. Reluctantly, I may add.
Oh, the reluctant arsonist. Thank you.